This is what we call an ash test. As it burns down, you can see what's left behind. Some papers have purposely added calcium carbonate as an ash whitener. So when it burns down, it leaves behind this white, chalky residue to make your ash whiter. Whoa, look at that! But raw rolling papers have no purposely added calcium carbonate because we believe that your ash color should be true, just like you. But if you want to spend your cash on some chem chalky white ash, well, there you go, bro!